It's Nutrition Q&A with Pat Cassady, brought to you by ADM Alliance Nutrition. Hi, I'm Rick Lamb. Pat, today's question is, how much water does my horse need?
A mature horse is going to drink probably 10 to 15 gallons a day. I prefer the heavier amount, and that you'll alleviate a lot of problems that way. Water's critical for digestion. You know, you could stop food and a horse would last maybe a month. You could stop water within probably 12 to 18 hours, he'll colic. That's how critical water is. So make sure you provide a nice, clean source of water for your horse. Always check your water when you feed. I don't like to see old, hot, brackish kind of water for my horse. I want him to have a nice, fresh, preferably cool water source. A lot of times when we're traveling, horses will taste a different water and they won't want to drink. Sometimes there's a lot of chlorine, things like that. And some horses really have a problem with that and stop drinking. So we want to make sure our horses keep drinking on the road. One little trick is to flavor the water. I'll use a little Gatorade or pick a flavor, it doesn't matter, that you have available. And if you mask it with a flavor, and do this at home, start at home, so that he gets used to that flavor. Then when you haul, it's amazing what you can cover up with that flavor and keep him drinking. But start at home first, so that you know that he likes that flavor and that he'll drink. You know, then he's accustomed to it, and it's you know, the same thing on the road, and it's no big adjustment for him. If you get a really finicky horse, I have hauled water from home for them. Whatever you need to do to keep that horse drinking, make sure you do it.
To learn more about ADM Alliance Nutrition, visit growstrong.com. That's G-R-O-strong.com.